guys, it is Arickamisha, and today I am coming to you showing you, well, you guys know how I've been doing my own perfume collection. So I wanted to show you guys pretty much a DIY. Pretty much I have so much perfume since my collection that I ran out of room. Literally ran out of room. So what I have done, I don't know if you guys have seen my room tour, but anyway, I've always had this chest on my dresser. And these diamonds on here, guys, I hand glued these diamonds on there myself. I gotta say that, y'all. I gotta say that. I'm proud of myself. So I hand glued all of these diamonds on here. And if you guys have seen my room tour, I will leave it the link in the description box below. But yes, I was coming to show you guys what I have done is a DIY. Pretty much, I made a little storage for my perfume. Because like I said, I ran out of room. So I've turned this into a storage for my other perfume that can't fit around the room because I ran out of room. So I wanted to show you guys. So let me bring you guys in. Hey, y'all. Yes, this makeup look, I did record it, y'all. So hopefully y'all done seen it by now. If not, it's coming later. Okay. All right. Let's get back to the video. I told y'all gonna be seeing more of me. This is my channel. Anyway. Okay, so let's get to the box. Let's get to the box, y'all. Focus on the box. Okay, my little pink sippy cup. Y'all gonna see a lot of pink in here because y'all know I love pink, so whatever. Oh, and I got on my pink shirt, y'all. I just noticed it. Let me show y'all my shirt. Show y'all my shirt. Queen. Y'all know I'm a mess. Look at my shirt. Queen. It says black, Milani. All kind of stuff. Strong. I love this shirt. I think I got this shirt from Amazon. I don't know, y'all. I'll leave it in the link. I'll leave it in the description box below if I got it from Amazon, which I think I did. Anyway, yeah. Sorry, y'all. Let's get back to the video. Y'all know I'm crazy. Anyway, so yes. Let me bring y'all up so y'all can see. Let me zoom y'all into the box. Hold on. Let me bring y'all back out. Okay, so let me show you guys. Let me move. These flowers, child. These flowers everywhere. Pink flowers. Okay. Let me bring y'all in so y'all can see what I'm dealing with. Look at the foolishness. Look at this thing. This thing is packed with perfume. It's packed with perfume. Because I ran out of room. So I'm putting it in here now because I ran out of room. I wanted to get like those shelves so I can display them. But I don't have enough room for all that. Ain't got enough room. I ran out of room, y'all. I don't know. Soon it's going to be either me or the perfume. I don't know, y'all. I ain't going nowhere. This is my house. All right. So, let me show y'all. It's so much in here. And, of course, if you guys have been watching my How to Be Your Own Perfume Collection series, you guys have seen a lot of this perfume in here. I don't want to pull it all out. I'm going to do that in a totally different video. Yeah, that's going to be a whole nother video. I just wanted to show you guys how, since I've ran out of room across my room here, how I am doing this, like, you know, like a little DIY, like, you know, how you can store your perfume. I know you might not want to do this because you might want to have them all out, but this is just too much, y'all. This is just too much perfume. This is a whole, I need a whole shelf, like a whole bookshelf for these things. Y'all know I've been doing this, How to Build Your Own Perfume Collection and for a whole year. So, Jesus, Lord help me. All right, so y'all see, I got all, if y'all been watching my How to Be Your Own Perfume Collection, y'all done seen a lot of these. So, got my Prada candy. I mean, I got so much perfume in here, y'all. So much. Tommy girl. Lemonades. Hey, girl. She told me about this. Hey, girl. Oh, my goodness. Tommy girl. Oh, my goodness. Smells so good. Tommy girl smells so good. I love Tommy girl. Oh, my goodness, y'all. When I tell y'all this thing is packed all the way down to the bottom, let me, y'all don't understand how serious this is. Look at this. It goes all the way down to the bottom, like all the way down to the bottom. Like, I have so many things of perfume in here. And like I said, I got my Gucci Bloom. I got so much stuff. Gucci Bamboo. I love Gucci Bamboo. I love it. We know we got the Marc Jacobs up in here. Marc Jacobs. Y'all know it's hard keeping these things in here. Because it's like a puzzle. I got to put them back right or they won't fit. Oh, there goes the Jimmy Choo. Oh, my goodness, y'all. I'm going to do a separate video where I show all my perfumes. Like, do like a whole, you know, all the perfumes I got now. That's a whole nother video, y'all. I'm trying to make it short, but yeah, this is just like where I'm, like, you know, just to give you an idea of how you can store your perfume. I mean, I got so much perfume. It done got out of control. It done got out of control. Like, I got so many, I done stopped buying perfume now. So, because I got so many. It is out of control. But if I'm in the store and I see something, I see a perfume I like and I like the way it smells, I'm going to get it. And it's a good price, I'm going to get it. But, oh my goodness. And you know what? Y'all sleeping on this Beachscape by Jennifer Aniston. I'm telling y'all, y'all sleeping on this. This smells really, really good. I saw this in Walgreens and I was like, I don't know about that. And they had a sample and I tried it out before I bought it. I said, oh my goodness, I have to get this, y'all. This is really good. Don't sleep on Jennifer Aniston now. Don't sleep on it just because, you know, y'all don't see her that much. Hey, Jennifer. But yeah, anyway. All right, I grew up on Friends, the show Friends. I grew up on that, so. Other shows too, but. And my, y'all know, the Skylar Salt Air, y'all know. This one, I told y'all, this is my perfect, this was my favorite perfume. I told y'all about this one. Well, y'all, it ain't my favorite no more. Yeah, I found something else I really, really, really like. But anyway, come on, let me, oh my goodness, y'all, it's so much stuff in here. It's so much stuff in here, so much perfume I have collected over a year. Oh my goodness, the Dolce & Gabbana. Oh goodness, I got the baby daddy and I got the baby. The baby and the baby daddy. Oh my goodness, I got all the Versace's up in here. Oh Lord Jesus. I'm telling you, this thing has gotten out of control. I got all, like, the Versace's. The Versace yellow diamond. Oh, this smells so good. But my favorite perfume now. My favorite perfume now. Until I find it. Y'all know me. I'll find another one in a minute that I like. But my favorite perfumes is the Versace Bright Crystal Absolute. This is my favorite right now. Till I find something else I really like. But for right now, it done took over Skylar Salt Air. Y'all know I love that one. That was my favorite. But now, it's the Versace. This smells really good, y'all. Smells really, really good. Y'all definitely, definitely gotta try that out. And I'm sorry, y'all, did not want to make this video too long. So I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to wrap it up. See, it's like a puzzle trying to get this stuff back down in here. Oh, my Lord Jesus. Trying to get it back down in here like a puzzle. Trying to fit the perfumes back in here. Oh, no. Why this not going back? Oh, Lord Jesus. What is going on down here? I can't get this back down in here for now. Oh, okay. There it go. Oh, Jesus. I'm telling y'all, I be scared to take this stuff out sometimes. I can't put it back in there. The Nicki Minaj. I love Nicki's perfume. It smells good too. Y'all, oh my goodness, y'all. It's just, my perfume collection has gotten out of control. That this is pretty much like a DIY. Like, you know, an idea where you can, you know, you can store your perfumes when you're running out of room like I have. So, that's pretty much all these is. And you can get one of these, get these from Walmart. I got this from Dollar General. Dollar General has these all the time. They are gorgeous. Just like little storage bins. And you can just do what, put whatever you want to put in them. They're like little, you know, like little fancy little chester sets. You know, like little dresser sets. And you guys have seen my room decor. You've seen I've got the big one here. And I've got the two smaller ones on both sides. But yeah, y'all. I'm running out of room. Running out of room, y'all. Look at this thing. This thing is packed. What was this one? I think that's another Prada down there. DKNY. Oh Lord, the DKNY. I got all colors of the DKNY. I got all those. Pink, purple, green. Lord. Yeah, my perfume collection has gotten out of control, y'all. But I just wanted to come and show y'all just a little quick idea of, you know, how you can store your perfume when you're running out of room. Like me. Somebody like me who is running out of room. Ain't got no more room, y'all. Look at this. Let me hold on, y'all. Let me show y'all the foolishness. Look at the foolishness. Like, I have no more room. I have no more room. And over here, oh, I can't talk about the perfume without talking about, Y'all know who. Come on, hold on, hold on. Wait a minute. Put some respect. Put some respect on the Valentino. And once again, we're not talking about Bobby Valentino. No, no, no. This ain't the Valentino. That's not him. Put some respect on that Valentino. Yes. Oh, my goodness. Valentino over there. And y'all already know, we got to show the other star. Tiffany and Company. Tiffany. But yeah, I got Poison Deal. I got all kind of stuff over here, y'all. I have all kind of perfume. Victoria's Secret, Dollar General. Oh my goodness, y'all. I have it all up in here. When I tell you it's all over my room, it's all over my room. Y'all want a room tour? I'll leave that I'll leave that in the description box, the link to that. But yeah, y'all, once again, this is just, you know, just an idea. You know, just a little DIY, you know, that I did. Like I said, I just put the diamonds all around it, you know, just to make it all fancy. Because it's Paris. Y'all know I love Paris. And this is just an idea, you know, what you can do when you got too much perfume like me and you need to store it. Yep. So, just an idea, guys. I was thinking about doing the shelves, but like I said, I don't have enough room for that in here. My room is big, but I ain't got no room because I got my vanity in here. I got my work station in here, my work desk. I got my own personal computer over here. I got my workstation with two computers from work over here. And then my personal computer over there. And I got a queen bed. And I got the entertainment center. And I got my dresser set. Y'all, it's a lot going on in here. So I ain't got no room for all of that. So I'm running out of room. So this is just an idea, guys, for you. If you know, you're running out of room and space, you can get these from, like I said, Dollar General. I haven't seen them in Walmart. But I got this set from Dollar General, guys. Really nice and expensive. I got it on clearance. I think the regular price for this, the big one, was like 20 bucks, and I got it for like $3 on clearance. Y'all know me. Keeping my coins. But yeah, all right, guys. I'm just wanted to come and show you guys this quick idea of what you can do. I know a lot of people do the shelves, but I ain't got no room for no shelves in here. So this is as good as I can do with the extra perfume that I have. So I am gonna do a separate video showing all my perfumes that I have collected. Lord, that's gonna be a nightmare. And yeah, I also want to do a video. My homegirl Chandra, who's also one of my subscribers, we subscribe to each other's channel. I'll leave the link to her channel in the description box below. She asked me if I could do like a DIY, you know, for like perfumes. And this is one of the DIYs that I've done for my perfumes because I'm out of room. And she also asked me if I could do, you know, like how to choose, you know, how do you choose your perfumes. I'm definitely going to do a video on that. And yeah, this is where we at, guys. Running out of room. All right, guys. Let me scoot it back. So you all can see the girl. Y'all can see the fro. Show y'all the makeup. Colors. Y'all don't know that? That's on y'all. But alright, guys. It is. This is Arickamisha. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my social media at Arickamisha. And don't forget, guys. Knowledge is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.